3rd of June. Whatever monk possesses, virtue, concentration, vision, freedom through knowledge, and vision, just to see such a one brings much good. Just to hear about such a one brings much good. To visit him, to sit beside him, to remember what he says, and to follow him in going forth in the holy life brings much good.